So now that we've gone exit 2, we can go ahead and get exit 1, which I believe is one door back from the last door. Yeah, you gotta remember to run through these things as fast as you can, because it does stop. And there we go. And now another bonus stage. Let's see how poorly I do here. Oh well. On the bright side, I'm at 99 lives. Not losing a whole bunch. Don't really need them.